Greystanes High School offers a vast variety of facilities across the TAS Technology and Applied Studies faculty. This is vastly due to our large annual investment to update, replace, and buy new technologies to further enhance the abilities in the school's practical working environment. In A Block, students have access to the TAFE level kitchens, unlike most other schools. It includes rows of workstations fitted with the necessary equipment, including stoves, sinks, racks, and required cutlery and crockery. Some other appliances include ovens, blast freezers, fridges, a professional coffee machine, and so forth. A Block also includes a dessert classroom next door to the TAFE kitchen where students have access to baking ovens, sinks, and various other dessert creating utensils. In C Block, students have access to the woodwork and metalwork classrooms. These industrial technology classrooms consist of benches with attached bench clamps, drill presses, grinders, oxygen welding torches, band saws, even 3D printers, as well as ordinary everyday tools such as hammers, tenon saws, screwdrivers, and much more. C Block also offers the C5 classroom as a part of the STEM project, which houses the engineering classes for other TAS classes engaging in theory work. Throughout the school, TAS has multiple computer rooms which students can broaden their understanding of technology by using various softwares such as VCarve Pro to electronically carve pictures in the wood. These technology classrooms are also used by IPT and IST students that use software such as SketchUp to build 3D creations that can be seen through our VR headsets. This technology has been proven to be useful as it has been used to create a teacher office area and senior student learning space in which it will aid students in their studies throughout school.